Pull. Can you help me pull your hamper? To do the sign for pull, you put your hands into fists and then you pull like a rope once. It looks like you're pulling a rope. Pull. If your baby learns the sign pull, your baby can ask you to pull something for them or to help pull something. So to teach your baby the sign, whenever you're pulling something or before, you can say like, help me pull this, or let's pull this, or I'm pulling this, and then pull it. If you're consistent, your baby can make the association and then start signing. If your baby hasn't started signing, try to look for things that are really mimicking what you're doing, something that resembles it. Or maybe your baby is actually doing the sign on himself or on you. That can happen a lot. So just keep signing and your baby will catch on. Please let us know if you found this video to be helpful by clicking like or giving us a thumbs up. And be sure to share your signing stories in the comments below to inspire other moms and ask any questions that you have. Thank you so much for learning with us. I'm Adelaide with NotAnExactScience.com.